This is Chloe and Zach. We are going to tell you the story of the ant and the dove.
The story takes place near a lake.
Once there was an ant that was thirsty.
He bent over and drowned in the water.
A dove dropped a leaf to save the ant's life.
One day, a hunter came and tried to shoot the dove.
The ant bit the hunter, and the dove was safe.
The ant saved the dove's life.
The moral of the story is if you do something good, people will do something good to you, too. That was the story of the ant and the dove.